Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see. Got the skin. Awesome. They've got kills and all right.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Never tried a rocket fit on a Kestrel. I usually go for light missiles because I like range.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
if we get some enemies this time. Probably not too many with that LP award.
Warp drive active.
Alright, well, it's better than I expected. Thank you.
warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
All right, so I wanted to finish that, and I'll, you know, do this one. Hopefully it'll give me enough kills to finish the task. But I think I have a theory. Which is that maybe I can actually reach my my skill point goals faster. Turn this down a little bit. But maybe I can actually reach my skill point goals faster by focusing on faction warfare and LP conversion. Brought up this calculator because I was going to do some math real quick. Not expecting I'd drop into the mission space quite so soon, but I don't know why I didn't think about that. task complete. Right, there we go. Okay. So just the two groups. I don't want to get tangled up in that. Anyway. Offensive battlefield is worth 150k. I pretty reliably get 800 ISK per LP. So that's 120 million. So that's, that's between 2 and 3 alpha skill injectors, depending on the going rate. station there. Almost forgot how spicy that one gets. See if we can get our that.
Warp drive active.
Oh, we didn't even jump all the way.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
After the battle cruisers first, because if I remember correctly, some of these cruisers are like weirdly tough. That's a tough fight.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
let that get a little closer than maybe I should have. Also,
warp drive active.
We're gonna run out of ammo.
Warp drive active.
Wait a minute. I don't know what I'm doing. Need more ammo.
Warp drive active.
Right.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Okay, that was fast.
The capacitor is empty.
So maybe what we want to do, speed this up a little bit. Where did I put that? Maybe we want to try this guy. Gonna be slow, but got considerably more tank. So, yeah. So we're going to be done in this system soon anyway. Let's go ahead and
warp drive active.
Take this ship back to Heck.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So let's do repairs on this first, so we don't forget. On that. Okay. Got an MTU there already. Let's go ahead and leave this one here.
Drive active.
Alright, we are on the slow bus for sure, but hopefully. All this tank will be enough to get us through. And ultimately be faster. Oh yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this here since we're over an hour. And we'll continue it tomorrow. So, until next time, have a good one.